I see him, I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are you sure they came this way? If there's no other way, yeah.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel. Down.
think Spider is here. Let's go around. It's too many, Tess.
More lights.
Shh.
The fuck?
Follow me. We're out of the rain.
Have a look.
Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Take to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Okay, very close, Sally. Okay.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. Calling us back. We're returning to the wall. You heard the man. Roll on out. Let's go, let's go.
Come on. There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope. Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though. Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Hey, Tess!
Coming!
Thank you.
have been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Must not stick around.
Guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
But years of infection will do to you.
So what? Are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hop.
Building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. See if there's a way through.
It's clear.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? Oh, this is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. You got away from it.
Come on down.
Crap, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Let's get to it. Get through here. Watch your back.
After we get back,
we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
And you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, that's it for me.
I believe it when I see it. Through here.
Joel, over here. Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
Him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
man.
All right, come on.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Get up over this truck. Let's see what we can find. Infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Here we go. Here we go. Right. Climb on up.
Something on your shoe.
Huh.
Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Let's see what we got.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
I went to her for help afterwards.
No one knew. I'm sorry she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. She's all right.
Okay. She's gonna be fine.
Watch your head. Hurry, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Thank you.
this.